asleep.
Yes.
Do you want us to go?
No.
Oh, okay. That's confusing.
No.
Well, I said you want to sleep. You said yes. I said you want us to go. You said no. So you want me to just stay here for your amusement? Okay. Okay. No worries. What's up, Thomas? Right, I'm going on YouTube 1 second, Butterfly. I'm looking for Thomas's channel to watch his gameplay. I'm going to leave you now. No? You sound really far away again. Okay, see you in a second.
Let's do some cleaning up around the base while we wait for the rocket to arrive. Now, let's remove some of the unnecessary cables.
Second, what is she thinking? Just Thomas one was there. Here we go. Butterfly. Oh, she left. Oh, hello, hello. You back? Oh no, hang on. Thomas, I can hear myself on this YouTube stream. I can't on the YouTube stream because then that's my headset. I don't know why you need to do it. I need to stop my voice from being shared. Second.
Supplies from Earth have arrived. Water is essential for a sustainable Martian colony. Fortunately, there is a water deposit nearby. Use the build menu to construct a water extractor near the water deposit. Then, power it up. Water extractor is ready, but we don't have a storage for the water it will extract. Time has finally come to build the first dome that will house our colonists. The dome is complete, but we have to supply it with water, power, and oxygen before we can use it.
Research complete.
Well done. You have completed the simulation successfully. Welcome back, Commander. In this tutorial, you will finally familiarize yourself with the challenges of sustaining a society on Mars. Foundations for bringing your first colonists have already been laid down. One of the final things left to do is to provide the founders with living space. With all preparations complete, the colony is ready for the arrival of the Founders. From this screen, you can inspect all available applicants and determine which ones will travel to the colony. You may want to review and hand-pick individual candidates. Colonists will arrive on Mars with a small amount of food, but it will not last long. We need to make sure. Colonists need service buildings to keep them comfortable on Mars. The grocery that you already constructed is one such service building.
Crop failure reported. New colonists have arrived.
Great. Now that you have a space bar, you can customize its work settings. Full of hope and determination. Healthy colonists at working age are able to fill any position, but how well they perform at a certain position varies between colonists. Work shifts, among other things, are a way to manage your workforce. The more shifts a building has open, the more colonists it will attract to work there. Buildings with higher priority will be allocated workers, power, and maintenance before others. With the research lab up and running, let's begin researching some technologies. Congratulations. You have provided everything needed for a successful founder stage. You have completed the tutorial for the founder stage. Welcome back, Commander. In this tutorial, you will manage a larger colony that consists of multiple domes. Shuttles can transport resources and colonists across great distances. Thank you. Now that we have operational shuttles, it's time to establish a mining dome. There are no colonists in the mining dome. We must provide living space for the colonists so they can move there. Don't forget to provide basic services for the citizens of your new dome. You can set up filters for every dome to attract colonists with desired traits, and block or push out colonists with undesired ones. Being near a rare metals deposit, this dome is best suited as a mining hub. So it's best to encourage geologists to migrate here. This dome has been designated for research purposes, so it's best to attract more colonists with the scientist specialization. Colonists can migrate between domes using shuttles or walking when they are positioned close to one another. However, they cannot usually visit buildings in nearby domes on a daily basis unless they are connected to their own dome. Thank you. construct 2 farms in the new dome. They will be used as workplaces for the colonists in the old dome once the domes are connected. Domes positioned closely to each other may be good job.
Crop failure reported.
Some buildings can have upgrades that can improve them in various ways.
No.
Congratulations. With the research complete, a new upgrade for your extractors is... Nice work. The upgrade has been constructed. The command center is a treasure trove of information about the colony. Congratulations, Commander. Welcome to Mars.
Thank you.
Sector scanned. Anomaly found. Resources are low. Anomaly found. Research complete. Milestone achieved.
The analysis tells us that we've found iridium-rich sulfides. That's...
Sector scanned. Anomaly found. Research complete. Anomaly analyzed. Research complete. found. Research complete. Milestone achieved. Sector scanned. Sector scanned. Resources are low. Cold wave approaching. Sector scanned. Sector scanned. Anomaly found. Select a sector to scan. Research complete. No active research. Anomaly analyzed. Research complete. Anomaly analyzed. Research complete. Anomaly analyzed. Resources are low. Thank you. Research complete. Milestone achieved. New colonists have arrived. Crop failure reported. Research complete.
the colonists are on the brink of dehydration. We need to figure out something quick before they die.
Milestone achieved. Sector scanned. Research complete. Thank you. Sector scanned.
It's a rough life here on Mars. You can't prepare for addiction.
Thank you. Sector scanned. Select a sector to scan. No active research. Research complete. Resources are low. Sector scanned. Anomaly found. Research complete. Cold wave approaching. Anomaly analyzed.
This will go down in history.
Sector scanned. Anomaly found. Resources are low. Research complete.
Thank you.
sector scanned. Anomaly found. Research complete. Thank you. Sector scanned. Research complete. Sector scanned.